really wanna perpetrate, cause this 38 will be designated for all those that hate it like a test. Man, I done contemplated your moves, you lose, now your heart you gave me. New moves, more dudes, now the top you made me. Same rules, new crews, now the fudge you made me. Hey, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van.
I'm JoJo.
And we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go hit that thing!
Taking a dump.
I thought that joke was more kung fu-y. Hit that thing! You know? More kung fu-y, man. Less taking a dump. Hit that. That thing. Nah, it wasn't one of those. It was more kung fu. I like that joint. I don't know what you think, but alright, guys. Oh, if you look below this video, you'll see we have merch. If you copy yourself something and provide us with proof either on Instagram or Twitter, then you get to get your reaction done in the following weekend, okay? During the weekend request. Now, shout out to my main man, Josh from Ohio. Yeah, hit up Josh. Merch request, Josh. And because of him, we are checking out some more Bring the Horizon, man. Sleepwalking.
I'm surprised he didn't request a MGK song because he's from Ohio.
Yeah, he's from Ohio. I guess Bring the Horizon might be from Ohio too, huh? But we just now checked out a dag on Bring Me the Horizon. Sheesh. I mean, I like their style and everything. The last drink we checked out was dope. Go see it. It's called Ludens. Bring me the Ludens. Bring me the Ludens. That sound like
it's more like I need a looter.
I need a leader. I need a Luden. That was spot on, man. That was spot, man. We need to go ahead and get that joint set up. Get that joint set up. Hold on, and we need to hurry up and get through this joint, man, because these Apple AirPods a little big, bro. I don't know. Y'all let me know what's better, what better earphones is out there, man. I mean, I'm just now getting used to them. I just now got them. You know, I know I just now got to take some time and take some getting used to. You can't just, you know, jump in it. You got to take your time. You got to soothe her. You got to talk to her like a lady. Huh? Well, that's the... Let's go, man. Let's just check this joint out, man. I know I said in the last one that he reminds me of Ronnie Radke from Fall in Reverse, but this guy, I'm starting to hear his distinctive style, his standout. I'm starting to hear his standout. That's what I'm starting to hear. He's smoother. He's not as graspy as Ronnie Radke. They both are dope. I haven't heard him spit no bars yet, so I gotta get it. I gotta get a Ronnie Radke. Unless y'all know some songs where he also spitting, and I won't even put it past him, cause he look like he got bars. Y'all let me know in the comments below, man. If that joint get, I don't know what, about 50 likes, 50 plus likes, I'll do it, all right? Is it 50 likes or 70 likes?
This is up to you. It's your discretion. Say 50.
If it get 53 likes!
53?
53 likes, then I'm going to do it. All right, let go. Okay, yeah, they definitely stand out, man. They definitely a standout. I really like them, man.
Creative video too.
Very creative video. Very creative video. You know what I noticed though?
What?
I was just sitting here thinking, did I do any more Bring Me the Horizons before? I was thinking about it because I know I heard their name before. And I was like, you did one of their songs. Turns out I did one of their songs. And it was a car test. If you haven't seen my car test reactions, go see them things, man. It's unlike anything you'll see on the internet, on YouTube right now. Nobody's doing them. So go check this joint out. And it's the joint is called, it's funny, because we got, it's on our merch. The name of that song.
Bring the Horizon, Sugar Honey Ice and Tea.
Sugar Honey Iced Tea. We got Sugar Honey Iced Tea merch. And you mean tell me that you don't got one Sugar Honey Iced Tea shirt snap or nothing? Come on, man. If you'll bring me a Horizon fan, you need to have you a Sugar Honey Iced Tea shirt. Just saying. Just saying. How you fucking? But that joint was dope, man.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed it, man. Yeah, you need to, everyone who see this joint, share it, man. So, because obviously you're a fan of Bring Me the Horizon. If you want me Bring Me the Horizon to have more views, man, share this joint right here. We really enjoyed it. We want Bring Me the Horizon to see it, man. Yeah. Give them their flowers while they're alive, man. Show them that people appreciate their music. They're young. But trust me, things happen when you're young, man. People go through things we don't even know they're going through. Look at my man Chester B. You know what I mean? Limp Bizkit. Send this drink to them. And because I noticed that on my first Bring Me the Horizon joint, Sugar Honey Iced Tea, knowing that we got the merch to say it, I ain't got it on right now, but we got it. On my Sugar Honey Iced Tea merch, it matches that song that ain't none of y'all go check out, man. If y'all fans of Bring Me the Horizon, go support their videos. Anything that got their name on it, support it. That's all I got.
Do we hit the hype button?
Oh, give me the hype button. Hit that thing. Yeah, they definitely get the hype button, man. I was just in the zone, bro. I like that drink. But I want to hear what y'all got to say in the comments below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please be sure to do so on your way out the door. Once again, I am Van.
I'm JoJo.
And we are all the LFR family. I'll see y'all on the next one. All right? Peace out. Peace up. Say peace up.